ladies and gentlemen, is an M4C Phantom jet. Our unit worked on these airplanes and operated them from approximately 1980 to 1986. Before we got the F-15s, the two-seater aircraft could carry bombs, missiles, carry three fuel tanks, long range. According to the Israeli Air Force, it's the best all-around fighter plane they've ever had. Now there's not many left flying. They're all in the desert out there being stored. But brings back a lot of memories, this aircraft. I used to rig canopies on them with Stretcher Armstrong. Also did the phase inspection in the hangar on them. Now this aircraft is just used for training here at the Gulfport training site. Battle damage training, that is. So now the cameraman will just make a sweep and show you the aircraft.
All right, let me pause it.
This is where they can hang bombs, right here, pylons. You can put three pylons in each wing. You know what that is? Wrong step. You have to stand clear of this. Oh, doesn't work. Alright. This aircraft is on display. Yep, a lot of memories.